So dear friends, as you can see, it is a very pitch dark here. I'm using an external light source in order to show you how's the setup at the night. So this is totally dark. This is on home's terrace, so pretty much everything is clear over here. Make sure you have clear skies so that everything is including stars and everything is properly visible. So as much dark as possible. The environment should be so much dark that only the camera recognizes it later. So that's how it should be. And if there are some lights around you, just avoid it. You may change the position and change the location as well. So just make sure everything is perfect and ideal location to capture some night skies. So that's first important thing. The second important thing to consider here is the, as you can see, I have a tripod set up over here. So this is a tripod that I basically showed you in my earlier videos. If you haven't watched that, I will leave a link in the description section as well as in the I section here. If you just tap on that I button, you can watch that video. So that's the mobile tripod here I'm using. It's not so sturdy yet, it gets the job done. As you can see, it's not shaking at all. So it's a good tripod, I would say. And as you can see, this is the Poco F1 phone that I have set up here. Now I'm going to show you the settings, exactly what I'm changing here, and we shall also take a picture and show you live on set. So this was a very much requested video for you guys, so that's why I'm taking some trouble to make this as well, because it wasn't so easy, as you know, at night how it gets dark. So alright then, let's look at the picture and I'll also show you what settings you have to keep. So dear friends, as you can see, by default it will be in photo mode and we have to switch it to manual mode. And once you are in manual mode, the first thing you need to do is to set the focus to infinity. As you can see, this is F. So the number which is the nearest will be to the nearest focus distance. It will be starting from 0 to 10 or something like that. And if we want to move it to infinity, obviously we have to keep it to 100. So make sure you keep the focus to infinity. In Poco F1, it is mentioned it as 100. And the next thing you want to see is the shutter speed. This plays really important role in getting you that night sky, that aurora in whatever location you are. It all depends on the location, the night sky, how much clear the sky is. It all depends on all the factors. So make sure you are keeping it to 16 seconds or 32 seconds. So this Pocophone Poco F1 supports up to 32 seconds, as you can see, whopping 32 seconds. That means up to 32 seconds, camera's lens will be open to all the lights that is available here. And once it captures everything, after 32 seconds, it takes a picture. That is why we really need a tripod, very sturdy. So we shall keep this number to 32 seconds and ISO should be 100. So make sure you have the ISO to the minimum level. So here it is, minimum number is 100. So that's why I have kept the ISO to 100. Alright then, as you can see, I have used the peaking function in order to make sure that the focus is up to infinity. It shows me in the reds here, as you can see, the reds are highlighted here. That means it is focused to infinity. So that gives me a guarantee. And another thing to do here is to disable the flash. So make sure the flash is turned off. So make sure you have set all these settings. And once you do that, if you have got a remote, so make sure you use the Bluetooth remote. If you don't have remote, you can just use this shutter button, just like normally how you capture. I've got a remote here from the Benro tripod that I have. So I turn on the remote. And as soon as I turn on the remote, it recognizes. And now let's take a picture. So for 32 seconds, as you can see, it is just rolling and letting me know that it is capturing a picture. So up to 32 seconds, it will be open, it will be capturing picture. So wait for 32 seconds and we will look at the image, what it has got for us. So this is the image that we took right now. As you can see, there are plenty of stars over here. And even the lights from the streets are also lit here, so that's why you are seeing. And Poco F1 really captures some amazing pictures at night, especially as you can see how much detail it has extracted from everything, the scene we have here. And you can even do some crazy shots in front of the mobile phone by basically capturing up to 16 seconds or 32 seconds, and you can use the camera's flash to make lots of designs and varieties and whatever you like. So you can use the streaks of light and then take a picture. So this is the basic setting you need to know. So I hope this video was helpful. If yes, please hit that like button. I'll also be making more detailed in-depth videos about be it night photography or other things. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit that like button. See you all in another one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.